Okay, it was working. What the hell? What is happening?
Is recording fine.
There we go. I'll walk away. Haha, I fixed it. Let me know once you have checked yourself. Yeah. I'm a professional. It. Totally professional. Okay. Inspect your body? How do I do that?
Go to your wheel.
Oh, my...
Your wheel menu?
Yeah.
Not your watch, your wheel menu. So
I
it would be...
Dude. There is...
Okay.
A lag. I know what I'm doing. I got it. Ooh, I rotate my arm. Cool. What about... Ooh, I'm fucked up.
It's definitely not good.
No, it's not good. I have legs.
I told her I was fine.
I have legs. Show armor. Okay. My arm is broken. Call Mia. How do I quit? Yeah. Mia, I'm broken.
It's all right. Nothing's broken. Just scratches and bruises.
Welcome to the jungle.
Nothing to worry about.
We got the fun game.
In the jungle, every scratch can be dangerous. You need to patch everything up. Remember how to do it?
No.
I can't say that I remember.
Look for Molineria. It has long leaves without any markings and is surrounded by yellow flowers.
Okay.
Did Deja mute us in the call?
You should have
it
in your
notepad. I have no idea.
Call me when you've treated your wound.
Roger that. Over and out.
I think these are the flowers I need. I will punch them. How do I even cut down? Okay, so I need to get machete. Give me the machete so I can cut the flowers. Ba-da-ba. Ba-da-ba. Create a bandage. Okay, we're gonna get that notebook out. What is it? Notebook goes here. Notebook. Bandage. Okay. Known treatments. Okay. Its long leaves are ideal for crafting bandages. Okay. But how do you make it?
Just go to your crafting and use the leaf.
Oh, just in the crafting? Okay.
Yeah.
Leaf. Craft. Craft again?
Whoa.
Hi.
And then go to inspect. No, you don't want to craft
again. Okay. Inspect, I am inspecting myself. Once I figure out where to go, I go here. Go to my arm that's dying. Then backpack.
And then you put your backpack.
There we go.
Drag it on there. Yeah.
Take that, Mother Nature.
It's kind of intuitive.
It is. It's like a little bit more extreme.
Yeah, we got the stream fixed.
Extreme?
I'm gonna go get a new drink.
I'm stupid. Okay. Oh, mine. No, I want notebook. Okay. Gotta call Mia. Mia. I live.
Here I am. All wrapped up nicely.
Does it hurt?
One less one, then I'll be done.
Like hell. I'm a baby.
Hell.
I also need to get a new drink.
I'm hugging you now.
I can't believe you guys are drinking.
Better?
A bit better. Yes. So, how are you doing?
Hopping around.
I'll be initiated in a few days. I am optimistic. I expect to be treated as one of their own after that. And I should be able to ask some questions then. Some elders are opposed to this, though. Luckily, Chief Kuini is on my side.
Kuini!
Why are they opposed?
they were divided even before I joined them. The chief wanted to approach the World Health Alliance peacefully, but a few of the elders insisted on fighting. Now, the Jabahuaca basically have two factions.
Sounds dangerous, Mia. Be careful.
Okay, come back.
I'm not in any danger. Told you, I'm optimistic.
I want to hold two machetes. 32!
Jake, please come in. Jake, I need you here. Jake, please. Please answer me.
Toriel.
Yeah.
Mia? Oh shit, she dead? Mia!
Mia, speak to me. Mia! What the hell's going on over there?
With my handy dandy watch. Whoa. It faded to black. Did I pass out? Oh god, scene! That was such a fast month. I did nothing! He dead. Green hell. Bum. I think I finished the tutorial.
No.
Really? Damn. I wonder.
So, text me back and said I'll be there soon, I swear.
Hello.
Hello.
Jake, what the hell is going on there?
Hello?
Wait, like
hello.
Come on, speak to me, Jake.
She told me to go to her. And go get her. And then she's like, hey, what happened? Like, they tried to kill me. Obviously. Jeez. It probably is a brown hell. I bet there's a hell for each color of the rainbow. Is she my girlfriend? Is she my wife? Like, how invested am I in this relationship?
I've been thinking she's your wife.
Really?
Okay, and now you're at the start of single player, so.
Okay.
Tutorial's done.
Cool. Okay, let me see. What difficulty do we want?
Just normal.
Is that just any, or would that be, like, walk-
No. It's, go through them. Walk in the park is easy, and it's the one- Welcome to the jungle is normal difficulty.
Are we gonna do story, survival, or Spirits of Amazonia?
I think we're gonna do a story. Spirits of Amazonia is basically the prequel to this storyline, so we have replayability of this game if we beat story mode.
Okay, cool. Let me.
And then survival is just we survive as long as we can.
Invite you guys.
All right.
How do I invite you guys?
Some say
do you have it game visibility phone? For friends, or do you have it as invite only?
I don't see anything on here for that.
when I did multiplayer host game, invite only story, go to the jungle.
Here, let me try again.
Oh, that was my bad. I hit the wrong thing. Oops.
Oh, you hit join.
Yeah, that was my bad. There we go. Wait, what in the world? Does it make me... Okay, I was about to get really mad. But it still didn't give me a chance to even invite you guys, so maybe I have to do that once I'm in it? I don't know.
Yeah, same thing. So I'm in it, and I'm about to quit once I figure out what it is to tell you what it is.
Wait, did you get married and didn't invite me? I guess so. Maybe this was my other life when I was a man and
okay,
a doctor in a fucking jungle. Married to Mia.
So, Kelsey.
Yeah.
Open up the escape menu, and then you'll go down, and you can it'll say empty slot under your name, and you can invite friends from there.
Cool. Invited.
I'm gonna quit my game.
I'm gonna wait for you all because I don't know.
Hello?
Yeah.
Can anyone hear me?
Can anyone hear me? I'm a baby! Help!
I had an accident. I don't know what happened. Please, help?
The question mark, help?
There we go.
Where's my watch?
But the good news is we can invite people from, like, anywhere in this game at this point in time. So when Hope gets off the phone, we'll be able to just quickly invite her in.
Right. Mm. Did I draw a picture of my wife? he writes so nicely. What happened? Where's Mia? She called me from a tribe village. What was she afraid of? What was I running from? Facts. It's the 33rd question mark? Day of the expedition? What else? My notebook is drenched in water. That is fucked up. I don't have any supplies. I'm a loser. Mia is not responding. Oh god, my wife ghosted me. Oh my god. She doesn't love me anymore. Oh my god, the game
Hello.
Is freezing. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, hi. Oh. He just fell back. You were just sliding down. That's great. Okay. So what's the plan, my dudes? Because I'm new and confused.
Okay. First things first, build a shelter.
Okay. And
build
a bed.
Also.
I'm going to go grab that coconut.
Jungle holiday.
That coconut.
Is that what this is?
It's needed. It is needed for the water collector, which is also important.
It is.
God,
needed.
You guys know so much. What do I even have? That's...
You have nothing right now.
No! I have no weapons or anything. God, at least...
Yeah.
You have to make them. Hey, is this a coconut?
Yeah.
Is it green?
It is a coconut. Yeah.
I can't find my... I didn't find a coconut over here, so good job.
It's a green coconut.
Yay!
I found some mushrooms.
Those are good to eat. Not all of them are, but 90% of them, and I've not found ones that aren't good yet.
How do we make a bed?
If you go to your notebook, there'll be crafting recipes in there.
Crafting recipes like a chef, but crafting.
I'm glad you found a coconut, Deja, because I did not.
Oh, that's not what I wanted.
So how do I open it? Do I need that?
Just put it on the ground and hit it with the axe.
Okay, I don't have an axe yet. I'm gonna put it near the water. So it'll be easier to find.
Bamboo frame? What is that?
We're not near bamboo, so you'll wanna go with something else.
Well, no, but like
I guess that's for building like...
What is the frame?
Build bigger structures? I don't know.
Build bigger structures.
Is that what we want?
Not until we find a more permanent camp.
Yeah, we're not living here. There's leeches here.
Oh.
Then should we
leeches and diseases? We need to find a source of fresh water to build a, like, our full permanent camp next to, but we need a lean-to so that we can definitely save the game.
I say we build it here. Sticks. Okay, so, like, let's see. Me using my surviving skills. My shelter doesn't fit anywhere. Where are we putting the shelter? The fake, well, not fake shelter, but the shelter for now.
We can put it near wherever you can place it.
Only here.
That's fine. We just need that to save and sleep.
Okay, how do I place it?
You click it.
I am clicking it. Let me see.
There
it goes.
If it doesn't let you place it, then it needs something else.
I need stuff. I don't know. I need a weapon or of some sort. How did you make weapons?
The axe is stick. two small stones, a stick, and some rope.
Huh, okay.
Also, these, Kelsey, these purple plants over here, those are bananas. Oh. I took your coconut, I opened it.
Oh. I wanted to open it.
Ha ha!
Wait, so I need two what? Two sticks?
You need a stick, two small rocks, which if you found a big rock, you can harvest small rocks from them. Oh, that's... Oh, well, no, I need logs. It's fine.
Can I... What about a big stone? Can I use a big stone?
You can harvest small stones from it. You're not going to be able to build it with a big stone.
How do I harvest the big stone?
Right click
on it. Put it down and then right click on it.
Okay. Ah, I see it now. How did I break a stone with my bare hands?
Look, this game's really realistic, but not in every way.
I can break it with my bare hands.
Oh, where's my rocks? Oh, there it is. Wait.
We need to make a
fire. Does that have to be a small stone? Oh my
God. Yeah. It's yes. Two salt stones.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna struggle with this game, sweet baby Jesus.
Yeah, you kind of have to actually think in this game and to try to pay attention to your surroundings, unfortunately.
So it can't be a normal stone.
It can be a normal stone, as long as it's not a big stone. Normal stone is small stone.
Okay. I put them together and they won't do it. It says you can't combine these items. Look for another combination.
Did you use a rope?
No, I didn't. Do I have a rope? I don't think I have a rope. Oh my God.
Anybody see a long stick anywhere?
No, I'm cutting trees down.
Where you at? I'm still one of your long sticks.
Nah, I'm using those for the shelter.
Give me your long stick. I deserve your long sticks.
Guys, I got a phone call. Wait, I'm still playing, but I'll be gone for a second.
Okay, we'll try to protect your body.
Try. I'm gonna take this stick right here. I need a long stick. How do I get long sticks? Do I have to cut down a bigger tree?
No, you just have to cut down trees.
Oh. It just gave me a normal stick.
Ah!
What's going on?
Oh, I can't talk about it on stream.
Hmm. Is it what we talked about last time?
No. I still cannot make a fucking axe!
Are you...
I hate this game. I have no rope. Where do you all get the freaking rope?
You
off
see
the vines of the trees.
Yeah.
Ah, see, I got a crap ton of that in the tutorial, so I thought I had that. Okay, cool.
No, you lost everything from the tutorial. Kelsey, if you come up here towards me, there's rope right here.
Yes. Survival games bring out the worst in me.
I can tell.
God, it makes me... I just get so annoyed because I'm like, the game will not tell me, and I just want to build the things. Because in real life, it'd be no problem. You just grab it and you do it and you make it. But in the game, you have to know the buttons, and sometimes I'm just like, what fucking button? Okay. Now I'm gonna build it. Let's go. Craft. Where's my rocks? I am now a god. Oh, my axe looks fucking ugly.
Well, it is two rocks just kind of tied to a stick.
I guess. It's still ugly. Okay, what are we doing?
I need palm leaves.
Yeah. Well, I'm trying to fish right now.
Oh, I just... How do I place the leaf?
Approach it and it'll say E.
It wants me to destroy it.
No. I said E.
It does not want to do E.
No. So, you see the grayed out parts?
Yeah.
That's a banana leaf. That's why.
But I see a palm leaf.
But if you
want to
start,
is this a banana leaf that I'm holding?
You're holding a banana leaf.
Oh, hey, this game.
Kelsey,
where?
What's wrong?
Where's the palm leaves?
They're the big frondy ones. The ones with the big, fluffy leaves. Like
okay.
This, not this thing, but
that
thing over there.
Okay, yeah. I got confused. I was not aware. Banana leaves and palm trees. Like, obviously
Bishop,
they're
we
different,
all use
but
the,
are they different?
Do you think we can use the same, do you think we can use the same bed? Like, we'll only need one bed?
I think so.
Okay, I'm gonna build a banana leaf bed.
Banana leaf bed. Running, running, running. Making a shelter. Gonna live in a shelter. I'm always surrounded away. Wait, I don't even know what I said. Words, but. Gotta get a palm leaf. Ba la 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 la.
How do I keep missing them?
I kinda missed the forest. The forest was really fun. I feel like in the forest I could carry a lot of shit.
Also collect the dry leaves whenever you're done collecting those, because those will be used for fire starter.
Okay.
Or can be used for fire starter, rather.
I can carry more than one, that's useful.
Yeah. You can carry like six or something. Thank you for cutting down this banana tree. I was able to use its leaves for the bed. Yeah.
My mistakes are helpful.
I got us food.
You're helpful.
I have bananas. Thank you, Dasha. You're doing
a
good job.
I caught three fish.
Oh, hell yeah. Fish. Make sure to get the leeches off of you.
I don't have any. Surprise, Emily.
That is surprising.
Ba-da-da-da-da-da. Why'd you say, oh my god?
She heard a weird giggle in the background.
Burst and laugh.
Oh. Really? I don't feel safe. What? I don't feel safe.
What?
If there's people laughing at us, they're bullying us.
What are you talking about?
You said there are people laughing.
There was Hope. Laughed.
Oh yeah, I have her muted. Because she's not here yet. Bleh. So we need long stick.
I got us some larvas too.
Ooh, we're gonna live like kings.
Y'all want some larva?
Found some fiber.
Need one more
lobster.
Have
to cook the fish.
Do we need more banana leaf beds or just the one?
I'm hoping we can just do it with one.
Banana leaf. Oh, banana leaf.
Dasha, there's a long stick over here if you need it. Or Kelsey, you can come over here.
I already got one.
Kelsey, come over here and when you're standing over the long stick, don't pick it up. But if you're standing over it, you can open your crafting menu and then drag it to your crafting rock.
Okay, wait, okay.
And,
crafting menu.
And turn it into a weak spear.
Craft?
Yeah. Drag it onto the crafting rock.
Mm-hmm.
And, hit craft. And it'll turn into a weak spear.
Awesome!
Seriously?
Oh, seriously? Okay. Okay. Let's make a thing. Gonna craft. craft. I need stones to craft. I am such an impressive person. Just making axes and spears. Unknown mushrooms. Let's see. I think we need a fire.
Yes, we do.
Okay.
Because I need to cook the meat.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Fire, fire, fire. Where is my fire?
Deja.
Yeah.
This is for you.
Where are you at?
Right here.
I don't have any sticks. I need to.
Ooh.
You can eat the flesh and then you'll have the coconut shell left over.
It says in use.
Oh, sorry, oh, that's because okay. I was standing over it.
Thank you. What do I do with it?
Eat the flesh.
Eat the flesh.
So it'll be in your food bucket, and then it'll go to your craftables, and you can use it as, like, a bowl.
Ooh, okay, thank you.
I'm seeing if I can use it to collect water real quick. Haha! If you put it on the ground... If you put it on the ground, you'll have clean water in it.
Oh, really?
So, like, I could just leave it on the ground to collect rain for the group.
Oh. It says I have a day. I'm gonna save it. Oh.
There we go.
Kelsey.
What?
Hope's finished.
Oh, okay. Let me get her.
I'm gonna save.
Hello, again. Hope.
Oh, hello!
Are you here?
Yeah.
I'm trying to find more sticks.
Sticks? You'll need to. Did you invite her? Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Getting dark out.
Yeah, I'm trying to start this fire.
There's six over here, Kelsey.
Six what? Oh, six! I thought you said six! I was like, six of what?
Oh.
It's
telling me I have to finish the tutorial.
You didn't finish the tutorial?
No, I quit because I thought it was going to get scary.
No, it's not
scary.
Oh, no,
it's just a cutscene. It's fine. Alright, Deja, I made a fire.
Hey, I'll come get
stuck in
on fire.
The dark jungle. Yep. This is true friendship. This is, bonding.
Okay.
I think we can save jointly.
Oh, how do I save? Because
it just saves to Kelsey's, host game. You click... The shelter will help you save.
Shave. Do we grow beards?
The first.
You
I
have
hope
a
so.
Beard.
What?
Kelsey, you have a beard. Deja doesn't have.
Is it majestic?
It's pretty full.
Nice.
Who wants the first two?
I will take something. Do I just take it?
Yeah. No. Wait until it's.
Cooked.
Oh, how do you know?
It has a little progress.
Oh, I see it. I see it now. Yeah. Oh, even the fire has a timer. Cool.
There you go, Kelsey. That one's cooked.
Cool. Nom, nom, nom. Okay, so I just go into... I'm not used
to... How do I pick it up?
I am not used to keyboard. Anymore. I used to be. Now I'm not.
It's not Wait, letting me pick it up!
No, Kelsey get two. I have more.
We get two?
Kelsey gets the other. Yes, you get two. That's what
cool.
I said.
Thank you.
We'll pick up the other one.
This one? Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
So just everything?
Now these two are yours, Amelia.
Oh, okay.
And then I have two for me. Because I hunted 3 fish.
Holy shit. You're a god.
Yeah.
You don't need Mia. You've got the beard. Damn straight.
Once.
I'm gonna leave this jungle and get a new Mia.
Wait until you meet Mr. Kitty Cat.
Mr. Kitty?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mr. Kitty. Yeah. We got some cats in this jungle.
Ooh.
Fire out.
Oh, shit.
Fire out.
Oh.
Meat's going bad. What happened to the meat?
What happened? Oh my god, it's
Did
because
you take it?
It's raining.
I took the one that was cooked.
Is it raining?
Yeah,
it's raining. I'm seeing if I can restart the fire though.
It's supposed to be underneath the shelter.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm too tired.
See if we can make it into the... Well, we can't go... Can we go to sleep?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go to sleep.
Click the banana leaf bed.
Nope, it's in use.
Nope.
Shit. Okay.
How do we make it?
Go to inn.
Okay,
Go to shelter. Find banana leaf or palm leaf, bed.
Can you put 2 down?
Banana leaf.
And I'll just
trying to rotate mine. What? You put your outhouse.
I'm trying to rotate it out, but it won't. Why won't it rotate in there? It wants to stay in there perfectly like that.
Here, Kelsey, let me rotate mine in. Maybe you can do it.
Oh my god, we each have to build a shelter. I'll sleep outside.
Okay. It's letting us put them overlap, so.
Is it?
This one's here. See if yours lets you create. You can overlap it. Put it there. That's a third bed. I don't care how it looks.
I inserted some leaves.
I need to make a axe.
Banana leaf?
Nah.
Banana leaf! I'm just punching it. Where's my axe? Oh, I do have an axe. Cool.
You won't be able to take it down punching it.
I know, but it looked like I was just punching it. That's why I was confused. I was like, do I even have my axe? I don't know.
I have leeches on me.
Yeah, I told you. It's not just the water that gets you leeches.
Yeah.
How do you... I haven't looked yet. I need to look.
No, it tells you with a magnifying glass.
Yeah, I got leeches on me too. I'll get as many of these banana leaves as I can in here before I fuck with it.
Well, at least it was only one.
Is Hope still in the chat?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay, I just hadn't heard you talk in a minute and was like, huh?
Sorry, I'm real focused on building a fire.
Oh, God.
So I can finish this fucking tutorial.
Yeah, because it makes you start over from the beginning.
Stop sleeping, whoever you are. We're not done.
No.
I can't get this last leaf in there. There we go.
Okay. I was like, okay. I'm going to go pick up a leaf and put it in there if I can.
Okay,
so if you have a little, I'm gonna get the leeches off of me real quick.
Okay.
Oh, I see a leech. Gross. Ah!
Where is it? Oh, it's on my arm. Okay. You just pick them off.
You.
Well, I can't see because I'm in a bad spot to see, so I need to...
Deja, do you want to continue to cook the rest of your food?
Yeah, I can.
Alright, let me get that going for you.
Okay. I guess I'm okay on my legs.
No, it's about to rain.
Mm-hmm. Sleep is probably for the best.
Oh, I'm too tired to do it. It won't let me. Okay.
Okay.
Well, choose a bed. We'll have to build a fourth bed for Hope.
Mm-hmm. Hope, you can't sleep in our bed.
we're going to make you sleep outside.
Small, I'll fit.
I woke up.
We're already sleeping on top of each other.
Oh, so you guys get to be Polly, but I'm not allowed in. That's fucking rude.
It's a throuple, not a foursome.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna see if I can put another bed in here.
Oh, that's fine. I'll make friends with the leeches.
I can, in fact, put just another bed in here. just let me put another bed in here. I'm gonna do it.
Do it. I'll help you. See, I can't see. I say we make a fire.
Yeah. We're gonna... Okay, Tab is your backpack.
Cool.
Is your quick bar for your backpack. For future reference.
Awesome.
So I have parasites.
Nice.
Thank you for informing me. Did you drink the water?
I did.
Alright, Kelsey, I made a fire.
Okay. I think I need water. Yeah, I need water.
Yeah.
How do I make water? Get water.
You're just gonna have to drink the unclean water.
Great.
Anybody? Aw. So anybody has any Band-Aids? Can somebody make me a Band-Aid?
I don't have
it. I don't have any of those leaves.
What are those leaves?
Do I have parasites? How do I know if I have parasites?
You.
How do you know you have parasites? How do you know you're dead? I'm gonna find some leaves. For Hope's bed.
I have the raw meat that I picked up so it wouldn't spoil on the ground last night. So.
Okay, that one was yours anyway, so.
I need to cook it. It says I'm thirsty, that's good.
What was those leaves called?
Banana leaf? Oh, the flower ones that help you, right?
Yeah, I need those. I got a scratch.
I dropped my coconut bolt. I need that.
I need a coconut.
Put the lime in the coconut. Drink it all up.
Put the lime.
When we find one, we'll get you one, Kelsey. I promise.
Yay!
Will we, though?
Oh, fuck you.
We will.
Fuck you!
Aha! Speaking of...
Coconut! Can you catch yourself on fire, like, in the forest?
I don't know.
You can attempt.
I'm afraid. I feel like this game is not as forgiving.
It's not.
It's not.
The fact that you can get... leeches kind of says it all for me.
I might die.
Bro, I got so scared. I saw something moving. It was just the fucking fan.
I'm cooking my snails right now.
What?
It won't let me cut down this tree, but there's a coconut in its leaves. How do I get the coconut?
Put the lime in the coconut.
We need logs.
Oh, I need to go.
Please cook. Please cook fast.
We need logs and, what else? We need something else.
Ah.
Kelsey, if you come over here real quick. There's some clean water. Don't steal my bowl.
Okay, okay. That's not gonna work. We need logs, but yes, I'm coming. Where are you?
Where's the flowers at?
Right here. This bowl right here. What flower?
So I can make a band-aid.
Oh, I don't know. I haven't seen any on this area. This bowl.
Oh, it says in use.
Oh, sorry.
This one?
Yeah. Just when it says full, just, yeah.
Yeah.
Drink whatever you want out of it.
Fresh water!
What color is it?
They're yellow flowers that are surrounding leaves.
Damn, that's a stick. I need a log. I don't know how to get a log.
Is it?
Log. Now it feels very foresty. Got me my logs.
Probably need long sticks, so I'm taking the long stick back with us.
Oh no.
Why am I
no.
so thirsty?
Is someone fishing? That would be very good right now.
Did you eat all of your fish?
I don't know. Let me look. That's not what I wanted. I need... Ah, the backpack tab. Yeah, backpack. Backpack, backpack. I did eat it. No, that's not what I wanted.
You don't have any bananas, mushrooms?
No.
Kelsey, I'm bringing you something for a second.
I don't.
I'm trying so hard just to get this.
There you go.
Banana!
No, I'm not getting
it. Banana leaf.
And there's your coconut. When you eat the flesh, you'll have that. Oh, God!
What?
Deja said she's gonna die.
Save her, doctor! She's all I have left.
Okay. I can't find the thing.
What thing?
Looking for some goddamn tobacco.
Tobacco.
What are you doing, Hope?
The tutorial.
Jeez, the tutorial doesn't have us looking for tobacco?
Yeah, it has. No, it says to look for it.
The medicine plant.
It says to look.
And then it teaches you the other one. Okay, Deja, I found it.
Where are you? Where is it? Where are you?
Back to cutting down things.
Over here.
Yeah, I went the wrong way.
I don't see you. Oh, I see you.
I collected it.
What does it look like?
Oh, I should have not collected it for you then.
Yeah, that's what I wanted.
I should have not collected it.
Sorry, Deja, I was so focused on you dying that I wanted to, like,
she was gonna save you.
Thank you.
That's true friendship. She's like, I'm gonna save your ass.
There you go.
Holy shit, do I know which way is north?
With your magical watch.
Oh, dead ass?
Okay. Yeah.
How do you... It just tells me my food.
No, you need to scroll through it.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Word.
Mm-hmm. Log sticks! These are logs!
I put two long sticks next to it.
Amelia saved my life.
Oh, let's fucking try. Hey, I found berries.
You have saved our life. We are berries really
and
grateful.
Cream, berries and cream.
So oh, much I just got off of there.
So much just happened.
Berries and cream. Shit!
Yeah, okay, this is the mushroom. This is the mushroom, Amelia.
Okay,
that
yeah.
You're not supposed to eat.
Oh, the big one? Yeah, I collected it, but I didn't eat it.
Yeah, don't eat it.
Berries and cream, berries and cream. I don't know about those berries.
These ones over here are the ones that get rid of your parasites, Deja.
I need one.
How do you, you know what? I don't know if I have parasites.
It will tell you, Kelsey.
It will tell you a stomach.
There's a snake over here.
Kill it.
I don't see it, I just heard it.
Oh. Don't go near it.
I'm
looking for leeches.
Oh, I almost ate a larva.
The bad one.
No, a larva.
I'm hurt.
Oh no.
I have leeches.
I will return.
Oh.
But I am hurt.
Like.
I need a band-aid.
You have a wound?
Yeah.
Did you fall?
I guess so.
Does it tell you have a wound if you have a wound?
It's red.
You have to look at it.
I'm bleeding, yeah.
Oh. Okay. I'll have to look at myself. I think I fell earlier.
Does anyone have any rope? I need 4 rope.
I've got rope and bandages. Oh, sweet. Thank you, Brain. I'll be able to put my coconut down and get some water. My character keeps telling me, God, I need a drink.
Same.
Mine doesn't talk to me.
He hates you. Is the rain coming?
Okay, so yeah. I ate the coconut, but where's the thing?
It's going to be in a different... It's going to be where your rocks are.
Okay, so I'll let that fill up.
Do you just let it out? And let it catch?
Yeah. Just set it on the ground and it'll catch water and you can just drink from it.
Okay.
We are gonna survive this hell.
I'm just saying, Kelsey, come back to your coconut.
Oh, but I was looking for rope.
I'm giving you a band-aid.
Oh, yeah. Band-aid? You have a beard, too!
Band-aid.
Ah, band-aid.
And you can also drink from somebody else's coconut.
Hey!
Just don't pick it up.
As you drink from my coconut. Okay. Inspect. Leg.
Oh, leeches. Get the fuck off of me, leeches.
Obviously.
Okay.
Yeah, now, you have to like actually pick the leeches off of yourself.
Oh, so you put all the ropes on. Cool. So now I need
a rope.
Yeah. So let me get that out.
I'm gonna start killing these plants that are like in our area.
What do you think? For the roof, palm roof or banana roof?
Oh, we got a whole stack of banana leaves over here.
Banana.
Okay. I'm gonna go hunt for some fish.
Okay.
Oh wait, excellent. I have any of y'all hungry?
I think I'm okay.
I have it's spoiled. Don't pick that up.
Somebody make me
also fire. Don't pick this up.
How do you go fishing?
We have a fire, but yeah. We have a fire, so whenever it's a... Oh, there's snails here. I gotta...
Yeah, I'm gonna cook them.
Okay,
I'm
gonna cook them.
Hope, you're gonna be so surprised when you move in with us. Our place is so nice.
Hell yeah.
You're gonna be like, wow, guys. This is great.
Alright, the music got scary, so I'm gonna take my headphones off.
Yeah, it gets a little intense for a few seconds, but overall it's pretty fine.
You're a chicken.
We haven't run into anything.
You're
it's not. It's not like the thing where it's not like the forest where it's like cannibals or anything weird. It's just like.
Are you going? Are you going fishing?
What?
The vibes.
Are you going fishing?
I might. I'm thinking about it.
I find it.
I'm getting the leaves first.
Amelia, why? Why is your health?
Finished it.
Oh. What? Okay. All right.
The roof is finished.
Amelia, you're dying.
How? What?
Your health keeps going down.
Oh shit, I need water real bad. Let me go down to the river and drink.
Down to the river!
It's gonna be unclean water, but like...
Oh my god, I need food. I'm gonna eat food.
I need dry leaves. Or would just leaves too? Yeah, these would be.
Eating, eating. I am just eating. Okay, let's see.
I have plenty of the anti-parasitic mushrooms, so.
Okay.
Look at my beautiful body.
Okay. Woo! Full hydration. I'm not dying anymore. Slightly, I do have parasites, but I'll take care of those once I get back to camp.
Not gonna fall down those no more.
Oh no!
Your wifey poo, she's like, what happened? She's so casual about it, too.
Did they make frickin' leave me?
Yeah. Oh. Yes and no.
Ew, I accidentally drink the water.
No, drink it and then eat these cup mushrooms to get rid of the parasites.
What mushrooms?
It gives you more it gives you higher hydration than the coconut does.
God dang it.
What mushrooms?
I have a bunch in my pack. Here, I'll drop it. Do you have parasites?
I don't know.
Look at them by your health bar. Does it have a stomach with a swirly in it?
No.
Then you don't have parasites.
Cool. I guess I'm okay. I'm gonna help fish.
Okay,
I got
something! Consume...
Look at that. Look at it.
Examine it.
I got us a fish.
Alright, I think I need an invite again.
Oh, okay, yeah. Got you. That
word.
Hiccup.
Thanks. Yeah.
Right, stop. You're making the fish run away.
I'm sorry. I was getting these snails. Okay. It's like going fishing with my dad. Hi, Dad.
Welcome.
Stop making the fish run away.
I'm not.
When you move, somebody's moving. I don't see them no more.
Now
I just showed up, so don't yell at me.
Don't yell at me! Dry leaf. What is dry leaf?
You can use it for fire starter.
Okay, cool.
Hello.
Hey, it's you. Hi.
Hope, come over here. I have something for you.
Ooh, a present?
Yeah. Take that.
A coconut bowl. Yay.
Now when it rains, you can put it out and you can get fresh water. It's not as high of it's not as high of hydration as drinking the muddy swamp water. So still do that, but it's in a pinch, you gotta drink the water.
Can I get two of those mushrooms for parasitic, please, Doc?
Yeah. I'm playing Camp Doctor.
Shoot, yeah.
Please, Doc.
One.
Let's see. Boop. Guess thank I need you, to get you. A stick.
There we go. I think we made you a bed.
Oh, we did.
Oh, not really.
It's hidden in there, so, like, at night it'll be a little confusing for us to all find a bed that hasn't been used, because yours is on top of somebody else's.
It's fine. As long as we all fit.
I don't have rope.
I'm just picking shit up.
Okay. I have...
Yeah, don't eat this mushroom.
Oh, okay.
Actually, let me destroy it.
Oh, is it a bat mushroom?
Yeah, it's the bat mushroom. Also, don't hit anything that says, spoiled.
Okay, so how do I cook the... Aha.
Like most things in this game, open your backpack and drag it to there.
I got it. No, I got it. I'm cooking two meats. If anyone wants some meat.
Fishy meat. I need more carbohydrates than anything, so I think I'm going to eat a banana.
I have a long stick.
I have a long stick, too!
Yay! What would be helpful for me to do?
Expand our thing a little bit more. Nope, die. Don't need a band-aid, because I'm out of those right now.
Oh, damn. Okay.
Who needs a band-aid? I have one. I was lying. I just wanted to make sure nobody got hurt.
Some doctor!
I just would like to know what the plant looks like, so if I need it, I can get it.
I see it.
And yellow flowers.
At the base of it. It is yellow flowers at the base.
I was near yellow flowers.
Blue flowers, red thorns. Blue flowers, red thorns. Thorns.
This would be so much easier if I wasn't colorblind.
Don't look into the light!
Oh, I can make an arrow.
I can make an arrow too, but I want to know how to make a bow and arrow. I need the bow.
What is this?
Probably rope. Like a spindy.
That's what I'm thinking.
Work.
I want to find the water collector. I want to build a water collector, but I don't have the recipe for it yet.
We want more walls?
This isn't going to be our permanent camp.
Oh, do we know where we want that to be?
No,
near fresh water.
So we need to find fresh water.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, without getting lost or losing our sanity. So we're just kind of like resource gathering right now to try to get ourselves a little bit on the.
Right. We can make a stand for ropes and for small sticks.
We should do that.
That would actually be useful.
I'll make a stand for rope. Right here.
I'm gonna make a second pickaxe.
I need long sticks.
Regular axe. Oh, I'm out of rope.
You guys, where do you get in? Well, I guess I'll have to make it an axe or some shit.
You make it with your brain. We're actually
So an axe is one stick, one rope, and two stones.
Okay, I need stones and rope.
Yeah. I'm a fan. And two stones can make a stone blade that you can use to harvest animals.
My energy is down. How do I fix that?
Sleep.
Hmm?
Sleep.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That makes sense. I need a long stick.
Yeah.
That's a normal stick.
You are getting weaker. Restore your energy. Use better press C and sleep on the ground.
Don't sleep on the ground.
Do not sleep on the ground. We built these beds for a reason.
Do we need to go to sleep?
Yeah.
She can sleep by herself to replenish her energy.
Yeah.
Yeah. She also can sleep by herself. I'm also going to sleep. My energy's real low.
Good night!
Good night.
Which means we could take shifts during the night if we need to.
Yeah.
I'm just so used to the forest mechanics of everybody having to sleep.
Mm-hmm.
And you can also wake up in the middle of sleep, so you don't have to sleep the full sleep cycle. You can just wake up whenever you think your energy is good enough.
Oh, word.
I want the full sleep cycle. I'm a tired bitch.
I'm not. There's a log if we need that.
Thank you.
I need to draw an actual, like, thing, like a picture so I can post it every time we do a stream. And be like, everyone, watch it! We're kind of funny!
It's like, look at this.
I promise. Don't you wish you were cool? We only have technical difficulties half the time.
Only half. It's part of my charm.
Yeah, it's part of the experience.
Like, right.
You really just have to be there for it.
There's a big rock.
Because, like, one day maybe I'll just lose my sanity and just snap.
Yeah. Snap.
It could happen.
What am I? Oh, that's right. Hello?
Hello?
Howdy.
It's hey, well. To storm.
Ah, oh, jeez.
We need rope, Hope.
I know. I'm looking for it.
So the trees that have all the ivy on them, there should be vines on them. That vine is the rope.
I'm cooking my larva.
You're going to see if it causes less sanity drop?
Yeah.
I'll let you do that on your own before we start eating it together.
I'm the guinea pig.
It's your
a long stick.
Long stick.
Grown, yeah.
I'm a,
long stick.
Gas powered stick.
It cooks fast too.
Oh, we don't even fucking need it.
No, we need rope.
Yeah.
I found two rope.
Here's a stand for small sticks. We need more rope. Well.
Rope.
I think our next stand that we should get is one for long sticks, because we can't hold those and carry those on our person.
Right.
Rope.
Okay, nice. I only had one rope.
It's too dark. I cannot see rope.
Okay, so okay. It's minus 2 sanity instead of 5.
Larva! Should I take the larva?
Well, if you cook it, it's less insane.
Big bro.
I have
I'm gonna risk killing myself with this unknown
it's
fruit.
It's minus 2, but 5 protein.
Excuse me,
oh,
sorry.
You're puking in our safe space! How dare you.
Yucky!
Yeah, I mean.
I don't want to work at night. I'm going back to bed.
Yeah.
I'm going to eat a snail. Who would like to join me in this mystery snail?
Don't eat the fruit. Don't eat the berries that are on the That's what made me puke.
Mystery snail. Mystery snail. La, 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 la.
Nice. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. I cannot wait to try my mystery snail.
Yummy, I wonder, yummy in the tummy.
Will it be meaty or will it be slimy? But it's cooked, so I feel like all the slime would like be taken out because of the heat.
Right. Right.
I don't know.
Oh, I need protein and water.
That's gross.
I gotta check my body.
I'm gonna eat this snail. Mystery snail. Mystery snail.
Da 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 da. Mystery snail. Mystery snail.
Okay. Eat. 3 protein, 1 energy.
You didn't die!
I did not. Yeah. My cooking went +1.
I hear someone are you puking it out?
I don't think so.
Someone's going, oh.
Oh, that was me drinking water.
Oh.
I don't think you should make that noise when drinking water.
You shouldn't, but the water around here ain't great, so.
I'm watching a stick. Glitch. Long stick. Long stick.
Oh, I think you can actually overeat in this game.
Probably. That would make sense.
I mean, overeating.
I'm just dropping shit in a pile. In case we need it.
I wish I could see.
Yeah. Oh, a dry leaf? Oh, I need that for fires. Thank you.
I would like a bow and arrow. If I had rope, I would try to make a bow.
Small leaves. I'm trying to find some rope.
I hear monkeys.
We are in the Amazon rainforest.
Do you think I can cross this log without falling? Shit.
Yeah. Me and Deja did it earlier.
Oh.
It that's what it's there for.
I mean, I figured, but I was like, wouldn't it be funny in a not funny way if I just fell the fuck off?
Try not to do that, but you know.
I mean,
also,
yeah,
also keep the bridge in sight.
Listen, I'm looking at my watch and I'm looking at camp, and I know that I'll have to go southwest.
Okay, because I got lost and that's how I died earlier.
Oh, jeez.
I'll come with
not
you.
Not this safe, but earlier.
Oh, okay.
I feel like letting Kelsey out into the forest is a problem in and of itself.
Why? I'm fine.
It's fine.
Poisoning.
La 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 la.
Where are you? Poisoning?
Yeah.
Thought you were coming with, bro.
I'm.
Who, me?
I'm here. Where are you?
I'm be not careful. Wherever the fuck you are.
Oh!
Hope, sorry, he's in the jungle. I found rope, Hope.
Oh, delicious.
Big kitty.
Oh, wait. I have to make another axe. My axe died.
Be careful of the big kitty.
I'd rather do this during the day where I can see.
That's true.
Yeah. It's almost morning, though.
I have no rocks. I have to get a rock.
There's
a mushroom.
Right here. And you can harvest them for smalls.
Harvest.
I got rope.
Harvest. This is a whole journey. This is so, like, different. Like, it's really similar, but really different at the same time from, like, the forest. I enjoy it. I'm confused as hell.
Put the rope on the rope stand. Hope.
Hope. Rope.
What? I got 3
rope on the rope stand.
I'm looking for lots of rope. I found some water.
What was I gonna do? Oh, yeah.
Let's make a long stick stand over here.
Oh, I'm thirsty.
Mushrooms? A stone.
I'm thirsty, too.
Oh, I can put the coconut out.
But there's no rain.
It's raining.
It's raining.
It's a snail.
Oh, I didn't know.
Do you have your sound effects turned down, Deja?
It's coming out of my computer.
Okay, does anyone have any rope?
No, not currently. I used it to finish building our things.
Damn.
Suck in water. I fell.
Our campfire has finally burned out, so we'll need to make a new one.
Oh, I have stuff for that. I can make it.
Stop raining that fast. I'll drink the parasitic water.
It gives you more hydration.
Yeah.
Whoever built this stick thing there, it's in the way. I love it, but it's in the way.
No leeches. That's probably my bad.
I can't run as well as I would like. Okay, fire is now dead, so I will make new fire. Once I remember how to make said fire notebook.
We went up there to, like, where the waterfall falls, if the water would be okay up there.
No.
Damn. Oh.
I really need protein, so if we can get that fire going, I will start it.
I need a stick.
I got it.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm thirsty.
I like that I say son of a bitch every time I make a fire.
It's the only way to do it.
I guess I'm okay. It would tell me if I wasn't.
Good night.
Looking for things that can kill me. Looking for things that can kill me.
Sweeping.
Cool. I am still alive.
Remember in this game that you do in fact have a sanity meter.
I always have sanity. I am the sane one. I'm so sane. I was gonna do something.
So missed it.
I wonder, if I try making a bow, do you think I'd need a long stick?
Probably.
To find... Oh yeah, I was gonna make
How do you put things in the fire?
There's like two little spots.
Are you taking my cooked snail, Deja?
Huh?
Oh, there we go.
Oh, what was
that? It said it was in use, it wouldn't let me grab it.
I have scales, and I don't know what to do with them.
Well, I'll try to cook these berries.
Did it work?
They gave me food poisoning earlier,
I didn't
want
to grab that.
No, it's not. It's not working, actually.
So. Lovely. Oh, it's raining!
I will take a siesta after eating this last snail.
I need... protein.
You're doing the same thing I'm doing, Deja. Snails.
Hopefully I can find some fish.
I know. This rain is scaring them away.
Does it?
I don't know. Real life it does.
This isn't real life!
This game is really realistic.
I think we hunted all the fish in here.
I saw some, but they weren't coming near us.
I'm waiting.
Alright, I'm tired. Taking a nap.
Oh, a coconut!
That's food.
Take it to the land.
I dropped my coconut.
Yeah, sorry.
Pick it up.
It won't let me, it's in the water.
Oh my god, Kelsey.
Unknown nut!
Ooh, eat that, yeah. That's good.
When people meet me.
Bird's nest!
Oh yeah.
No space in backpack.
Yeah.
Do you think it's safe to swim in the water?
No, it's not.
Oh, I should probably get out then.
You do need to clean the dirt off of you, though, so like...
I guess I'm okay. Let's take a looky-loo. Oh yeah, my nut! Effects of consumption. Unknown. I'll save that for later.
Just a pine nut.
Yeah.
Oh. Well.
Huh. I went swimming and had no leeches. Oh, there's a leech. Spoke too soon.
I walked through the fire. The fire does hurt you, but you don't catch on fire like you do when,
You don't hear that. Ah!
Yeah, I need two long sticks and some rope.
There's some logs by the fire.
I have a long stick! I have a long stick! Where's an ego? Here?
Yeah, it's to store long sticks.
Nice.
I built it away from camp, so it wasn't as bad.
Oh my god, I left my thing, but I don't know where it is. My coconut bowl.
Oh no. You just got a coconut, right?
No, I dropped that.
Why'd you drop
the coconut? I got a long stick.
Where's my coconut bowl?
Why'd you drop your coconut?
I was trying to
just pick up a
It was water. No, I dropped the coconut. I want my coconut bowl, but I don't see my coconut bowl.
Oh, I thought you got it. I found it.
My coconut bowl?
Yeah, it's right over here.
My coconut bowl! Yes!
Alright, now we can put long sticks here so that we don't have to start. This game is constantly checking yourself. I'm protein real bad.
Yucky.
Okay, all I have is anti-parasite mushrooms.
This isn't cutting down.
Fun, but I'm... Yeah, it won't... For whatever reason, it's not letting you cut down the, I think we need better axes to cut down the coconut trees.
Wow, it's really dark.
Yeah, I'm trying to sleep through it.
I'm gonna put down my coconut bowl, catch some water.
Well, we won't be able to sleep through it long, because it'll go the time will go faster if all of us sleep together.
You want us to sleep?
Yeah.
Well, it's becoming morning.
Yeah, we need to go out and hunt.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we can't survive on snails alone.
Nope. Not just snails.
Unfortunately.
I want to make a bow.
I might need to go to sleep real quick. My energy is going down.
Okay. I'm going to look it up. I just want to know what you need.
I'm just drinking water.
Long stick and rope, so I was right. So I just need some rope.
There should be rope on the rope holder.
I don't think there is.
We have a rope holder?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I put a long stick in the holder, but I just went back, but it won't let me have it back, and I'm kind of grumpy now.
You have to right-click it.
I'll just get a new one. I don't want that stick.
It does. It's just long stick and rope is a bow.
I can see clearly now the rain has fallen.
You sound like an old lady.
Thank you. Oh! I got a coconut.
Good.
Put the lime in the coconut and drink it all up.
Maybe not. It's green.
Oh, you crack it open.
Oh.
You gotta hit it with your axe.
Yes!
Oh. Okay. I don't have an axe.
I got you.
No, I'm pretty sure I just hit destroy.
No.
Because I thought that's what it meant.
No!
I'm not gonna give you an axe.
So
I need
gone.
Bird feathers.
You're just new.
How do you get bird feathers?
Carbohydrates.
I thought you was a native, and I was about to get you.
Okay. So my sanity went down a little.
What does the green thing mean on your watch?
Oh. Fat.
Yeah, fats. So, if you have food poisoning, Deja, collect the charcoal whenever our fire
goes out?
Yeah, whenever our fire goes out, collect the charcoal. If you eat it, it's -5 sanity, but it is -1 food poisoning.
Ooh.
Stop trying to drink this Sprite that's been sitting here for hours, Amelia. It's bad.
I think I need food. Let's go hunting.
I'm cooking some snails.
Can I have a snail?
I need fat protein. I'm going out here and I'm going to try to kill an armadillo.
I'm going to come with you.
Spicy.
I want to kill things. Cook, snail, cook! I want to murder!
Still need an axe.
Okay. So from somewhere over here and here, Big Kitty is here. I'm gonna collect some bananas.
You need to make your axe.
I'm looking for a rope.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you do need rope.
To make an axe.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you don't need rope!
Told me I did. I found some! Excellent. Most excellent.
God, I love bananas.
Oh, I heard a voice. Was that us?
No.
Is your sanity down?
How do you check that?
It's the little head meter.
Little head meter.
Is it red?
No.
Okay.
Then it wasn't the voices in your head.
Oh, jeez.
I wouldn't say, Amelia. If you go any further, Big Kitty's there.
Oh, is it currently there?
No, it's around that area, Big Kitty.
I want to see. I'm coming.
Not that. No, not where you're going to.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to go around that.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, banana.
I know how to make a bow and arrow. Stick two stone, my bad.
It's gonna rain.
I see a frog we can kill over here.
Your bitch has an axe. Word.
I killed a snake, so I got snake meat when we go back.
Yummy.
I have bananas.
I found persimmons.
How do you see things to murder?
What do you mean?
I don't see them.
If they're alive, kill them.
I saw something that scared me.
Kelsey, you're right next to Big Kitty area.
I see it. I'm scared. Oh, yeah. I see it. I'm going Big back. Kitty? Yep.
Big Kitty?
Big
no,
Kitty.
That, no. Okay, so it says hit the cat and it will hit you. No matter what,
oh,
Kelsey,
no,
that cat
no,
is tracking you. It's tracking
oh, God,
you right now.
Me.
You gotta hit
it.
Oh,
yeah.
Kelsey,
oh,
you brought a danger.
Oh, I wish I could go
here.
Get my bag. I had so much shit.
I told y'all, Big Kitty's over there, and
is
what?
Is this when we run away?
Yes, we run away.
Okay.
You wanna?
Alright.
Amelia, where are you?
She's dead.
I'm back at camp. Killed me.
Okay.
He, like, was dead, dude.
I wish I could get my shit.
Can you?
I don't know.
I don't. Well, we don't know in, like,
we haven't tested
multiplayer
it.
Mode.
Yeah.
But, it's next to a murder kitty, so only Amelia can make that sacrifice.
He's next to a murder kitty.
I have the best stamina I got right now, so I'm gonna go.
Okay. We'll be here with you.
I want.
Look, if I die, I'm not losing anything.
We just
but if
need
I live, hopefully I get my shit back.
I'll help you.
So
if
you
I
can't
use
get your... No, no, don't. If you don't get your stuff cat back, try to drive the little kitty far away, so run away from it.
Yeah, I'll run away from camp and die over there.
Yeah.
Oh, there's another bridge over here.
Yeah, that's the bridge I went on. Interesting. So I can use a spear to catch fishies?
Yes.
Okay, so it just drops on the ground.
What, your stuff?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want
I haven't
to come
seen Big Kitty.
You?
I haven't seen her yet. I'm just
okay.
grabbing as much as I can, and I'm gonna run once I get, like, my tool and, like, my mushrooms.
Okay.
Damn, okay.
And all my bananas.
I'm gonna have to cook this frog meat. After I sleep it for a little bit.
You son of a fuck. Maybe I'm not close enough. Fishy, fishy, fishy. I'm going.
How you doing, Amelia?
I'm running away. I don't see it. I haven't made my stick yet, but you know. I mean, I haven't made my spear yet, but we survived.
So you
survive.
Have to hit it more than four times. I don't know the exact amount of hits.
So we just
need
to fuck it
more
up.
Than four.
Or we can, I don't know if we can like hit it with a torch, but our torches don't last that long.
So if we all hit it, we might win.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Maybe, baby.
We'll see. I got, like, some of the important things back. Mostly, like, food and the mushrooms that hear the parasites.
Those are important.
And the rattlesnake meat. And both of my axes. I did not get my spear back, but that is easy enough to remake.
Looking for rope, where is the rope? I need some rope, rope.
You sick son of a bitch.
Hey, that unknown fruit was good. We're gonna need more than one cooking fire.
Yeah. Anybody have anything to put the
I've got rattlesnake meat.
Extend the fire.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
dry leaves.
Yeah.
Or
yeah. How I get it?
About to go up.
Well, I put it on there, but it seems like it didn't do anything.
Well, you gotta keep putting multiple on there.
I'm gonna go on an adventure and try to find safe water.
Yeah.
Okay, don't die. But if you do die, it just despawns everything out of your bag onto the ground. So if you can remember where you die, you can potentially collect it back.
Okay.
Okay. I got.
I just fucking threw my spear like a dumbass. Anyway, that happened. So. Okay.
I need to rest. Oh, I'm sleepy. Good night.
My character's getting there.
Your character what?
So my character's getting there. Woo! Okay.
Oh my god, my kitty cat's asleep, really cute.
Ew!
My character needs protein.
I got a rash.
There's a snail that's already cooked up here.
Fucking ants!
I'm gonna take it off so I can cook this rattlesnake meat, but if you want it back, let me know and I'll give it to you. There's also some rattlesnake meat on the fire for you.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Kelsey, was the snail yours?
No. I said a picture of my cat.
The snail was mine.
Okay.
Did you guys kill a parrot?
I'm replacing it with this.
Where? I want to see a dead parrot.
Oh, I picked it up.
Where?
That's what I did.
If you killed
the jaguar, got me.
Oh.
Do you have any... I see people!
Oh,
that's not great.
Run away
from the people.
That's not good.
Well, they're just...
Are they on our side?
No, not yet. Can I throw something at them?
Run away from them.
No.
Don't antagonize them.
Did you not pay attention to the tutorial?
I need water. Did he not pay attention to the story? I guess not.
Even that wasn't enough protein. I don't know. We gotta kill that jaguar.
Gotta kill the jaguar.
I think so.
Yeah, that's 12 protein. That's the highest protein we've gotten, though.
Yeah, they're over here. Hope, are you on the other side?
I'm trying to get back to you guys, and I feel like
okay.
The people are gonna kill me. Oh, God,
the
I
people
see
might try to kill you.
Okay, I'm gonna go the long way around.
It's only one way.
Yeah, I don't know where I'm going. I just can't go that
unless,
way, you know?
Unless you jump into the water, jump off the cliff and jump into the water. But I don't know
I
if you'll survive.
Oh, I have parasite.
Okay, come to me.
Come to doctor.
Doctor
what
D,
do we do?
Help me.
How many?
Two.
Oh, God. Oh, I have a fever. I thought something hit me. That was scary.
You have a fever?
Yeah.
Check yourself for wounds.
There's so many fucking leeches.
Oh, I got like
you need a lot
of leeches.
You need to take out the leeches, and you need
a
band-aid.
That's what I'm doing now. Oh, I do need a band-aid. Okay. Oh, I need... Jesus.
How do we get
fucking ants.
Okay, I need help for parasites.
I just gave you the mushrooms. Eat those.
Did you not eat the mushrooms?
What mushrooms? I don't see any.
I just gave you mushrooms. Kelsey.
Unknown?
Bad patient.
Those. Yeah, I told you to come here.
I know, but I didn't see them fall.
It took you so long to ask about help for the parasites. But you felt like you thought I was standing there.
So how are we going to deal with these three over here?
I say throw spears.
Ask them nicely to leave.
I need carbohydrates.
If we cover ourselves with mud, would that work?
Mm.
Do you have any mushrooms in your thing?
Yeah. I just have anti-parasitics.
No, I'm talking about Kelsey.
I'm gonna kill a fish.
Oh, those mushrooms? Are the really aggressive ones.
Okay, whatever.
I'm gonna kill some fish.
What kind of mushrooms are you looking for?
No, she says she needs carbohydrates, and that's mushrooms and stuff.
Mushrooms or bananas.
Yeah. But what you say to do?
I was just saying they were the aggressive ones.
If we cover ourselves with mud, do you think they will see us?
Can we cover ourselves with mud?
Yeah, I think so.
It's not letting me use my spear.
I passed out.
How are you?
Oh no. Sleep. You're gonna die, Hope.
Yeah, you're gonna die.
I mean, bro, I wasn't about to walk up to those people. They were gonna get me. It was so scary.
When you wake up, you might as well just come over here so your stuff will be closer.
Yeah,
I've been trying to make my way to you guys. Also, I just got parasites for drinking water.
The little mushrooms that are orange that look like cups, those will cure your parasites.
Cool. I definitely have mushrooms. I don't know if it's those.
Okay, I picked up mud. I can make a mud wall.
Yeah. And a mud roof?
But, you'll get a lot of leeches from them.
So, like, a mud fireside wall.
I can make a mud furnace. A mud charcoal furnace now.
Damn.
I can make a mud shower. I can make a mud mixer, a storage box, a mud wall, mud roof.
I feel like we've entered a new age of construction.
Yeah. Are they still there?
I think I'm waking up.
Come back yet?
I'm waking up right now.
I need to sleep.
Baby, I know you need to, like, consume many things, but unfortunately, we don't have many things.
Let's go. Maybe this. No, just run. Run for it.
Yeah.
I'm eating real quick.
Oh.
No.
It's a little snack. Oh, hey, guys! Oh, no. That's funny, you guys. I found a village? Not a village.
No. Go get away from that. Where are you?
Hope, you're gonna die again.
I wanna die. I wanna die so I can respawn.
Hope, our coordinates are 45 west, 31 south.
Bro, I remember which way to go on my... Oh, I passed out again. Don't know more about it. I'm just gonna die of disease.
How'd you make it to a village if you might head back our way?
I am headed back your way. Don't even worry about it. Listen.
Don't even worry about it.
When she dies.
Don't even worry about it.
You win some, you lose some. Oh, and this is my lose.
We need my fire.
My sanity do be decreasing.
What happened to our fire?
It died.
Oh.
Cool. So I collect the charcoal.
Where is the charcoal?
I got it.
It'll be.
Okay.
It'll help you with your poisoning.
Shoof. I was honestly trying to go around, you know? And it didn't work.
That's how I died. I got lost, got a disease, and then died of the cut in my leg because I didn't get it bandaged.
Bro, I'm blaming those goddamn ants I ran into.
I'm too tired to start
We need to get food.
Oh, I mean, hear the voices!
Yeah.
And you.
Yeah, your sanity's going down.
Oh, yeah, boy.
Goddamn.
I heard a little laugh and they went pathetic. And I'm like, yeah, I know. I passed out twice.
Pathetic.
Yeah, it really starts dogging you.
Are they still there?
Probably, but like, shut the hell up.
Yeah, they're still there.
We just gotta murder them. I think we can do it.
You can go and do it.
Yeah, Kelsey.
I'm the guinea pig for food.
Okay.
I'm the medic.
Okay, if you all help me get my stuff, and if you find feathers, bring them to me. I'm willing to die for the cause.
Oh!
Somebody start the fire, please. Oh, wait, I can start the fire
now. Am I dead yet? God damn.
Yeah, it'll take a minute.
I think. Oh, I think I'm getting my shit beat. It's fine. I got murdered.
Yeah.
It says killed by cut, but that's not what happened. I heard their victory screech. Now you're lying on the cold hard ground.
Oh, I need to go get parasites. I'll be back.
Hate it when that happens.
I
just get worms.
Meet.
Hey guys, okay. What's up?
We're gonna have a conversation right now.
Okay.
Guess who messaged me on my PlayStation app?
Oh.
Yes. I think only two of y'all will know. Amelia might know.
I'm so mad.
I don't know.
Is it Hector?
I'm so mad.
Why did he?
I have no clue.
What the fuck does he want?
Just a big.
He just said fuck hi.
You. No, fuck that. Fuck your hi.
I haven't.
Can I know some more drama?
Okay, let me tell you the drama. Okay, so Hector
the name sounds familiar. Yeah.
Hector is the boyfriend that I had in college. Been together for around 4 years. It was on and off like two times within those 4 years.
Okay.
I don't care if anybody knows, but accidentally Craig goes, then got rid of it. He didn't come with. I took care of that myself with Kelsey.
Trash.
Then, get this, cheated on me mm-hmm. with his cousin.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Oh.
I don't know if I knew that was a cousin.
No, he said, I asked him, is that your cousin? And he said yes.
Oh, he knew it was his cousin, which is even worse.
And then after that, it was just, no.
What's the green one? Whatever the green one is, I cannot fill it up.
Fat.
The gray one is
we
fat.
We told you this.
What is? But what can I eat that's fat?
The nuts. Nuts.
The nuts. Nuts.
I don't have any nuts.
Neither do I.
That's why
I have only sneaks.
Hope, you don't have anything. Go kill those people. See what they do.
Oh.
Here, I'll help you. I'll help you. Hope, where are you?
I haven't even left yet. I don't even have a weapon.
Here, I'm giving you
I need
you
to get a rock. Let me get a rock.
No, Hope, I'm giving you a weapon.
Oh my gosh, okay.
I'm gonna throw a rock at him. I don't have a rock. I need a rock. What happened to the rocks over here?
I'm gonna try.
Hey!
I'm gonna try.
Hey, you!
To throw something.
Fuck off!
I'm gonna throw rocks.
I'm making myself a spear.
You gonna throw a rock? They come across the bridge, we can kill them. Oh, you missed.
I did.
Oh, you hit him! Oh, here he comes!
Oh! Oh, yeah, I can't move. Why can't I move? Okay. Get them.
Are we going to eat them?
One down.
Oh.
Got a snake blade.
Okay, I'm going to throw the other one.
Hell yeah. One at a time.
You need a literal blade to harvest him. And we don't have that, so.
He's too far.
I'm glad that they have the paint on there. It makes them real easy to see.
Mm-hmm.
I have no more sticks.
We'll have to get some more rocks.
We can harvest them.
The people?
Yeah.
Wait. They told me I needed a blade.
Well, I can't see, so I'm no help.
The rock blade.
Yeah, I didn't have a rock blade because I made a new spear.
I've got a stick blade that one of them dropped.
How do you make a rock blade?
Hold on.
Two rocks.
I'm gonna wash off the blood.
Amelia, what are you doing?
I'm gonna bait him back.
Okay.
No, it's dark.
Run!
But the good news is, I landed in the water, and I'm alive.
There's two!
No. I told you.
Okay, they went back across. They left.
Okay.
Well, they didn't leave. They went back across the bridge.
Well, slightly good news is you can, in fact, fall in the water and live.
Alright, that's good to know.
I had to swim around, guys.
I can't see, so that annoys me.
No, I feel that.
I'm covered in leeches.
My biggest beef with this stuff.
It's really dark here. I can't. What am I doing?
I'm going to sleep.
I'm gonna go.
It looks like unless we get close enough, they won't antagonize. And they only went across the bridge to try to get Amelia, but she was in the water. So they were like,
it's telling me to look at myself, and I'm not seeing anything, so.
I'm looking at myself too. Oh, I have a cut.
Probably because we're in a fire.
Oh, I have another cut. I need two band-aids.
Oh, no.
I don't have band-aids.
I'm gonna die.
Oh, sticks.
And I can't see in the dark. I can't see the.
Help, I have band-aid or leeches.
That's why I said we should go to bed. It's too dark.
But if I go to bed, I'll die.
No, you won't.
Oh, shit. I'm low on everything.
I might die.
You'll survive longer than you think.
I want to live! Sweet baby Jesus.
Alright, everybody sleep.
Good night.
Well, I can't sleep now.
Sweet prince.
Oh, I don't think it'll let me. I'm not tired enough. Anybody run in a circle?
Anybody have a band-aid?
Yeah, that helped. I can sleep. Nope.
No, I need band-aids too. That's why I went to sleep, so I can go look for some. Who wants to go look for some with me?
What is this green?
You're
so hungry? Well, let's eat these neon green mushrooms. Why can't we pick them?
Why are there no flowers over here? That's stupid. Because I need the damn flowers.
Yummy!
We might... Deisha, we might have to go next over there and kill them to get the flowers.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, you want to come with me?
I don't have anything, so I'm definitely willing to help.
Oh, I need water. Let me go get some parasitic water.
What do I?
Oh, let me, same.
I also need water.
There's a green coconut right here that somebody cracked open. Oh,
bad idea.
Just to get water.
I'm gonna set it by the camp.
For my leg.
I got some.
Okay, we're gonna get some water. Calm down.
Oh, that's really bad.
Okay, let's see. It's like...
Considerably bad.
It's freaking out. It's like, please, look at yourself! Look at yourself!
Yeah.
We're fine.
Yeah, it's just my cuts.
Oh, I wanted a rock.
Time to murder!
That's a big rock. No, I need a little one. Thank you.
I have bones.
Yeah. And... Most people have bones. No, I'm kidding.
I have human meat as well.
Oh.
Guess what I'm about to do.
Who's bones up here?
Go for it. As long as you don't eat the innards, you can be pretty sure that it's, like, fine.
I'm gonna eat the human meat.
Are you gonna throw a rock? Coconut. I've got rocks to throw.
I don't have any to throw. Coconut. Throw it.
Okay, let's see.
Well.
I'm gonna hit them when they come over.
You really, really, really wanna go hard?
You gotta get closer. You're too far.
Gotta aim a little higher. That's F, you silly goose. Gotta take into consideration the arc. And go! What? Why are you running? Oh. There you go. There you go. Little it looking bitch. Come back over here. Come get some, motherfucker. Come get some.
I say.
Dumbass skeleton looking motherfucking slut. Get shanked, you motherfuck.
No, all right. We didn't get his body, but good enough.
He's dead.
Excellent. We can all harvest him.
Wait, can we still harvest him from here?
I'm harvesting right now. Disgusting. Okay. That was real gross.
I got his knife. You got his other knife, so.
Oh my god! Ah! You're a murderer! Come across the bridge! Come across the bridge!
I'm dead.
I want to harvest him.
No, I meant the- sorry. Yeah, no, I killed him. You have been avenged.
Avenge me!
Grab that stick blade.
Yucky.
I want a stick blade.
Ask
I got bird feathers or bones?
Kelsey, are you over here?
Yeah, I'm over here now. I have nothing.
Okay, come up here. There's a stick blade by the thing.
Here I come!
There you go. And then you can go collect your shit from across the way. Because he's dead now.
Yummy.
Kelsey, pick up the stick blade.
I don't see no fucking stick blade. Let me see.
Okay, so human meat. Minus 35 sanity.
Ooh.
Kelsey, it's right here.
It's not showing up for me. Yeah, right there, nothing.
Get out of here.
Bam.
Wow. Oh, I'm low on ever. What do I have? I didn't want that.
Why are you taking
I'm sorry,
my stuff?
I'll put it back. That was an accident. That was an accident.
My
I'll
bananas.
Put it back.
I really need to go.
Oh.
Find.
Oh, I still need Band-Aid.
Mm-hmm. That's why I'm over here.
I forgot all about it.
I need to go find some mushrooms and snails and shit.
Deja.
I'd eat fish if only I knew.
Do you see me? I'm across the way.
No. Hold
keep
on.
Keep running towards me. I'm getting band-aids.
Okay, 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 okay. Where? On the other side?
Yeah.
I'm coming.
What the fuck? That's a big fish.
I don't see the flowers.
I found one. I'm waiting for Deja so that I can help her identify it.
I'm coming.
So that Deja can identify it.
Is this it?
Okay.
Is this it?
I killed a big fish. I'm so proud.
Right. Yes.
Big fish, big fish. Now I won't die.
That's what they look like. This one.
Oh, this one?
Yeah.
Okay, okay, okay. Okay.
Oh, right here.
Alright.
Can you make me a band-aid, please?
Yep, I have enough for three. And I need one.
I think I only need one.
I'm so hungry.
I have a fever from that, so I'm going to do that real quick. I'm going to quickly bandage my leg because I got a fever.
It says for me to look at myself. What's wrong with me? Am I still hurt? Oh, I have a leech. Yeah.
This. I'm a dirty boy.
Let me get us to a different place up here.
Huh?
I'm getting us to a place where I can drop it on the ground. It'd be fine.
Okay. I can't see where my wound is at, but I know it's a...
Same, and it's not letting me put it on the leg that I know where it's at.
Yeah, mine's
on the leg. I dropped it on the ground. There you go.
Oh, I see it. It's in use.
Oh, what?
Sorry.
Shit, I got parasites.
Stop it.
Because I'm dirty. I gotta go clean myself.
You need to be clean.
How do I do this?
Swish bash, I was taking a bath.
Ba da da.
Yay, I'm clean. I'm so hungry. I gotta eat my other fish. But now my hands are clean, so it's fine.
I'm about to eat another piece of human meat.
It's not letting me. I'm dying. I'm gonna die.
What are you, missing?
It won't let me put the band-aid on my wound. I'm gonna go back to camp. So that when I die, I'm, like, in the clearing and can grab all my shit.
Oh shit, you're alive.
I'm currently alive, yeah, but I'm
dying. Oh, sorry,
dying.
I was talking
I'm
about
dying.
This fish. Yeah, fishy. I got a fucking leech.
Yeah, I had an infection.
My sanity is at an all-time low.
Oh, I got the fish. Word.
Don't grab my stuff.
Okay. I was like, what the fuck?
I'm coming.
I gotta inspect my bod. Because I know I got a leech.
Oh god, I can't see.
Where's that shit at? Nasty.
When your sanity is low, it gets darker.
Really?
Yeah. I'm gonna go by the fire, see if I can build my sanity.
Oh, I did get the leaves. How did I get those?
You're probably standing by it when I cut the tree down, or when I cut the thing down.
What did I drop? Did I drop that? I think I did. Anyway.
Okay, I think that's everything. And I injured myself in the process of coming down here, so.
Fish. When's this building shit? fire. A mud shower. We can make a shower? Work. Is there anything we can make with fish skin?
I don't know what we can make with fish skin. I have a lot. I just don't know what to do with it.
Ooh, I need that mushroom. Anybody got that orange mushroom?
No.
Let me check.
I say we go to sleep since it's night.
Okay, I'm gonna kill this pig.
And then I say we go hunting and we kill the big cat.
My sanity is crazy.
I'm gonna do this coconut because I don't have a coconut bowl anymore.
I don't know why, but I woke up.
Are you not tired? Because you just...
I'm going to save my game. No, I am tired.
I made a fish hook.
Cool! How?
Out of fish bone. That's it. You just put one fish bone in your crafty thingy, and then it makes a fish hook.
Cool, okay, I'll do that.
And probably
how do I build my rope. How do I build my sanity back up?
Being close to the fire helps. Eating certain food, like if you eat like ground food or something. Like I think if you eat fish, that helps. I think the mushrooms help.
Help somebody! I need help. My sanity is crazy.
Probably it's because you ate people.
Yeah. They were so delicious.
We all know why.
They were so delicious. I just had to.
Okay.
They're laughing at me.
Yeah. Oh, we can make a storage box.
Okay, so I need rope.
They're all laughing at me. I can't do nothing.
We might need to kill you.
Why would you need to kill me?
That way, you can just respawn.
Okay. No, I don't need to respawn. I just need to build my sanity back.
You have to eat a cooked meat. And just eating in general will increase your sanity.
Okay.
Like, being near a fire is +3, sleeping in a bed increases your sanity, eating in general, and then eating roast cooked meat.
Okay.
Oh, I got bone needles. From bone.
I need two.
No? What can I do with this? No? No. Give me the feather. Give me the goddamn. Oh my god, you're so... no. What about this? No? Okay.
I put out some coconuts, maybe. So just leave them on the ground, that way we can drink from them.
Cool. Yeah, you thirsty? That's cool. Let's go drink some dirty water, I guess. Oh, yeah. I need to find those orange mushrooms before I die of parasites.
Parasites!
From those logs.
I keep forgetting what will give me what. I'm like, wait, how do I fix that?
I need a rock.
I'm gonna stand next to the fire because I gotta go pee.
Why did I pick that up? That was useless. Stupid! Okay, harvest. I think it's weird that I can break the rock with my hands, but whatever.
Look. I don't know what a coconut. Biden? Coconut and rope? I think you can make a. water flask.
Hmm.
Stick, bone, stone, rope, stick, bone, stone, rope.
I would like a long stick. I would like a long stick. I would like a long stick.
Stupid piece of shit.
My character just got angry for some reason. I don't know why. Why won't it let me pick it up? Oh, because I have the long stick, duh.
Fishies, where are you?
Okay.
There we go.
I was realized I was sitting incorrectly when I got up and I had to hobble.
I guess I'm going on a search for mushrooms.
I'm going on a
come over here. I got
just to
some.
Kill things.
Oh, cool. I got those parasites, those tummy worms.
Mm-hmm.
How many you got? Two?
Your
three?
Best friend.
One. Two, three.
Oh, delicious.
Why did... No, nothing.
Why did what?
I found some maggots in a dead body.
Yeah.
Take the maggot.
I need that green shit.
What green shit?
Nuts.
Ah. Also need nuts. The coconut itself will, the coconut flesh will give you fat as well.
I found some unknown fruit.
Cool.
Don't eat it. It gave me food poisoning.
Oh, banana.
Yeah.
Hey, I think this box is important.
I'm never eating human meat again.
That's, yeah.
What did we learn? Not to eat the human.
Don't eat human.
But it was delicious.
Look, unless we're absolutely desperate, insanity means nothing at that point. At least you got the achievement, Deja.
I got, there's a tobacco flower and leaf.
That's good. Get those. Those are
I
for
can't
healing.
Pick them up. That's why I'm telling you guys.
So we can go smoking.
I buy a tree. I'm close to where camp is. Close to where the log bridge.
Okay, I see you. I'm coming.
Word. Because I remember the flower from the book.
I found an unknown mushroom. I took it.
I already, like, cut it down, so they're on the floor.
Oh, perfect.
But...
Tobacco leaf.
Yep.
Oh, that one says it's in use. Okay, there we go. Tobacco leaf. Sweet.
It says check my body.
I'm going back up over here. You might have a wound, if not
Nah, just some
not
leeches.
Just leeches. I think mine's leeches as well. I'm gonna get in this sunny spot real quick.
What the shit?
I just want to find
an
animal.
Somehow I put a leaf on my severely dented and badly injured leg, and it said, yeah, this is fine now.
Hmm. Don't worry about it, bro.
Normal.
Oh, is this a fruit? What are you?
The unknown fruit that looks like berries. Don't
eat
it. Yeah,
kind of like an orange.
Berries and cream.
No, the orange is good. The orange one is good.
Okay, word.
The one that looks like raspberries and stuff is not raspberries and gave me food poisoning.
Ah, neat. Oh, God.
What?
I think I hear growling. Oh, God. I for yeah, sure Hope. Hear growling.
Run, Hope.
Run.
Damn. Deja, you need to run, too.
I'm running.
I swear to God.
I almost ran off a cliff.
Take one for the team. Run. Take one for the team.
But run cautiously.
Oh, I'm dead. I hit it at least once. Tom. It's telling me to slowly move backwards to avoid an attack.
My sanity is killing me. Oh God, Hope. you let it here. It's your fault.
I'm dead.
It's your fault. It's your fault, Hope. It's your fault.
Kelsey, you might need to eat something.
My sanity has gone down, and I heard whispering.
Oh. Yeah, just head back to camp. What did you eat that lost you sanity?
Oh God, that was funny.
I found a dead parrot.
My sanity's also going down. Let's head back to camp.
Bro, I respawned by the fucking jaguar. I'm gonna meet your ass.
Don't head back to camp. There's a jaguar there.
I punched it at least three times.
No.
No. If we respawn enough, we'll kill it.
It ran away. It ran away.
You guys just wait. Oh, damn. It ran away. I was ready. I was so ready.
No. Where's my stuff at?
Where are we? Oh, Dick!
It came. Where is it? It came back.
You're like me.
I'm coming home.
Okay, now it ran away. Maybe.
Oh my God. We gotta kill it.
It's still over here. He's running around. Danger! It's coming. It's at you.
Is it at camp?
Yeah, it's at camp.
Yeah. This is terrible. I'm gonna fucking kill you.
It's hot. I'm gonna
punch you. Where are you? Where is it?
I was crossing the bridge.
Oh, I see it. He's down in the river. He's glitching out. He's trying to run away.
He's in the river? I'm in the river!
No, he's by the river.
God.
Come here, by the lily pads where the fishes are. Quit running!
That's where I am.
I'm trying to get my
Am I dying? What am I dying of?
Probably cuts from fighting a jaguar.
I don't see it!
It tells me key. You know what?
It ran away.
It kept trying to run.
No, it's up here! It's up here! I'm right in charge, you fuckers!
Oh,
no,
I died of pain.
Nah, fuck y'all!
Oh my God.
Brought it over here.
Oh my God.
You guys stay away. I'm gonna punch it to death.
It's a funny thing!
God,
I'm gonna punch you again, you son of a bitch.
I don't have any of my weapons.
I don't either. I'm punching him. You run away. You bitch not come back, motherfucker.
If you go to where my body there should be a spear. Body.
I think it might be gone. We thought that like several times.
Don't pick up my stuff. No, wait, this is my stuff.
Where's my stuff?
Wherever you died.
Oh, it's up further.
I get a stick. And another stick. Another stick. Another stick.
Oh, it's back.
I hear
it's
it. I'm coming.
Yeah, I hear it.
Punch it. It's stick. Killing Kelsey.
I'm killing it.
Is it dead?
Yeah.
He's dead.
It comes out.
A blade is required.
Yeah, so I can't do it. Man, it feels good to win.
Somebody stop taking my stuff. I'm trying to pick it up.
Your stuff or my stuff? I'm picking
it's
up my
mine.
Stuff.
It's mine.
I'm gonna go across
the
bridge to
buy you.
My stuff.
Kelsey, move.
Dude.
La 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 la.
Oh, I'm dying.
That was fun. Man, I think that was stellar.
I think I need, I don't know what I need to fix my sanity. I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm probably.
Oh, I got a new thing.
Dying. Oh, now my game's showing something that I don't know how to get rid of that. Oh, there it goes.
Oh, is this my shit? This is my shit. Hey.
No, don't take my shit. I just died.
What? I just found. Oh no, I'm across the bridge where I died the first time. Yeah, no, you're gooch.
Well, at least I fixed my.
I found all my feathers.
My insanity. Okay. How do I make a stone knife?
It's two knife. It's two stones. I'm gonna get it.
Okay. We will eat good tonight, friends.
Yeah. Oh, Deja got it.
I had so much.
I died in this bush over here.
I died in this bush right here.
Wow.
I'm still finding all my mushrooms.
I think I got it all. I had more bones than I thought.
I got none of my weapons.
I think we had to remake all the weapons that we have.
No, you don't have to.
Yeah, only
if they get destroyed.
Some of them. That big cat me... only. What?
Yeah. What about the big cat?
Big cat only gives us two meat.
Slam. We gotta set traps or something. Kill the bitch.
Well, I was gonna say is I didn't get my knife back from the fucking tribes people we killed.
Oh, you can eat animal droppings.
Fine. Oh. My parrot!
Did you get the achievement?
Achievement?
Oh, I have my dead parrot.
Yeah.
Bro, my insanity's about to drop.
Now I gotta go back and get my dead parrot. I was gonna use it to make bow and arrows.
I sure picked it up. I'm just not sure where it ended up.
What, your poop?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I was like, we could use that for other shit, you know? Where the fuck is it? Maybe I didn't? No, I definitely did. Well, how strange.
Back in the forest, looking for a dead parrot. Pecaw.
Gonna go cook this meat before it goes bad.
Hehe, I'm alone.
Okay.
Well, since we killed the jaguar,
we could probably
be able to go deeper now.
Yeah.
Hold on, let me fix up. God.
I'm just wandering through.
Oh. So I was looking at the light bulb section of the notebook, and it has like a number out of 100, and I thought it was a ranking system for how good they were. It just lets you know how many of the things you've made. I was like, damn, this is something you should. Oh! I think the more times you use something, it'll, like, fill up this shit, and then you can do...
Good.
Interesting.
I'm not gonna say yeah. I'm lost. But
okay.
I so know where fireplace. I'm going.
Oh, it's up here. It's just dangling.
I found more unknown fruit.
Is it the like the persimmon like orange one?
No.
Tangerine?
No.
I need one
Is
more
fairy like?
No. I found lots of animals that we can murder!
Perfect. I need to go take a nap, and then I'll be back.
Cool. I need to sit. I'm building up the fire. I don't need that shit. Yeah.
I can't kill them if they run away from me.
You need a spear so you can spear up.
I do have a spear. How do I throw the spear?
You hold down the center button on the key, no, mouse.
The scrolly wheel.
Yeah.
No, it won't let me throw it, though.
That's odd. I'm making fire. Give me just a second. What? Why are you being problematic right now? You need to rest? You're such a silly ghost.
I thought you were talking to somebody else in the room, Hope.
No. I'm just...
I was like, who's there?
Who is that? Who are you talking to, you absolute fuck?
You're crazy. Nutty bitch. Who are you?
I wish I could throw things.
Why is my health so low? What do I need to consume for you to be happy?
I'm gonna look it up. How do I throw the damn spear? Because I don't know.
I don't have a spear right now, so I can't, like... Oh, I'm low on everything. Word. Let's go get some gross water and get horribly sick.
Look. Sometimes you could play Russian roulette and you don't get sick. So Kelsey, is the place where the jaguar was clear?
I went a different direction. Oh, there's blue mushrooms!
You know.
Well, I'm gonna go test to make sure Jaguar Lane is somewhat safe.
I got blood.
Check yourself for
to
leeches.
Throw a spear on Green Hill. You must use the mouse scroll button. Instead of going up and down, click the scroll button. By default, it'll be the throw key. Okay, I'll try that.
Here we go. Just in case if we need this for some reason.
I got a crab.
Nice.
Where'd it go? I took my spear!
That's the problem, is if you don't kill it, it'll take off with it.
Well, I guess I need to go back.
Can we cook?
Where's the one I murdered? Okay, guys, we'll have to come. We'll have to come back over here and murder.
Mhm. 100%. That way we can get bones, maybe some teeth, fangs, meat, fur. Look, bro, it's cooking.
I'm lost.
Oh, my meat. Yum. Can I cook this? Oh, we're gonna eat that. We're gonna cook this, though. Yeah. We'll cook that, too. Just because... Oh, can we not do that?
I gotta go my own way.
We need to make a plant box. I have banana seeds.
Oh, hell yeah.
You know I never wanted to hurt you. What about me? What am I supposed to do?
What the? Zoop.
Well, I don't have any space.
I need to rest.
Oh well.
So.
Ah!
Oh?
I fell.
Uh-oh. Check yourself for cuts.
Well, I'm in the water, so I can...
Well, I mean, when you get out of the water. I'm gonna cook this.
My sanity is leaving me. My sanity is gone.
Oh, no.
I hear dead people.
Hey, when that happens.
I hear dead people. I need to inspect myself. Leeches!
Why do I sound like I don't like myself?
There's a leaf in the way I cannot see. I gotta get closer so I can see. Da 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 da.
You can have that snail if you're waiting to cook things, Stasia.
Yep, I am hurt.
Do you have...
I do not. It all went away when I died. Does anyone have... Oh, wait, I have one.
Alright, I was like, I have a bandage. Technically, I have two. I have a tobacco bandage and a non-tobacco bandage, but I think the tobacco bandage is for, like, snake bites.
It's for nicotine.
For venom. Oh, what'd you get? Oh, big cat meat. I forgot you had that. I went and I found a crab.
Nice. I need to rest.
Ooh, 18 protein, 1 energy, and plus 5 sanity. Ha ha.
What is the crab?
Yeah.
So I have poison.
What is that noise?
Raw meat.
Chips?
I'm opening a bag of chips, yeah.
Oh my god.
Crunch, crunch, crunch.
It was hard to open, okay?
The struggle.
Do you think the poison dart, the frozen poison frog meat will be poison?
Probably. Sounds about right. Do I have any food to cook? Why did I throw that?
I have queso.
I have... unknown fruit.
Oh no, I meant real life.
I have unknown fruit.
Fair.
God, I could use a drink. I'm thirsty and hungry. I'm actually just altogether not good.
I was like, why is this queso dip?
I didn't think you were talking about the game at first. I was like, yeah, that's fair.
Why is this queso dip spicy? I was like, it's just white queso dip.
Disgusting.
I got it in medium.
Yum. Wait, did you ask why it's so spicy?
Yeah. I thought it was the fact that I'm white. It's not too spicy, it's just kind of spicy. Oh god, I'm stuck.
Do I have any food? I need to stop throwing
my
stones.
Oh no, I'm just an idiot. I was pressing E.
LMAO.
I wasn't pressing W.
It's like, what's happening? I've done shit like that, though.
Somebody try this frog meat.
It's poison!
Meat.
No way!
Oh, dear.
But we
not
don't
it.
Know.
I got full sanity.
We don't know if it's poison or not, though.
It's literally the most poisonous animal.
The puffer fish is poisonous, and we can eat that.
And eat! Oh, God. My sanity just tanked.
Well,
like,
I'm
immediately.
Sorry,
How
many?
It was, like, minus 70 fucking 9 or some shit. It's worse than eating human meat.
Like, they'd rather you be a cannibal than to eat it.
Mm-hmm. Wow. Okay. They were like, hey, if you ever have a chance to eat this, fucking don't.
Don't.
Am I throwing up, or am I? Yeah, I am.
Mm-hmm.
Listen, we're just gonna hang out by the fire, let our sanity go up.
Where are you at?
I'm right by the fire.
Here, I'll give you big cat meat.
Oh, nummy.
Why did you get the big cat meat when everyone murdered? And I'm starving!
Sanity plus five. I'm just gonna, maybe I should just have a little lie down.
I accidentally went to sleep. I didn't mean to sleep. I'm not gonna sleep. Wake up.
The reason we're dehydrated is because you keep throwing up. Stop doing that.
Did you get it?
I did. It increased my sanity by five. I'm gonna take a little nap. I think
if you have any charcoal, eat some charcoal. It won't be in the food category, but eat
I don't think I do. I can double check. There is a counter going down. I think I was gonna throw up 15 more times.
Yeah, the charcoal helps with the food poisoning.
Yeah.
Oh, wake up. Yeah. I got charcoal.
Oh, okay.
It's right here in front of me. You see it?
I
see it.
Oh, I was looking the wrong way. It says in use. Oh, there we go. Oh, bro.
I never wanted to hurt you.
I'm gonna die. I've just accepted that.
we try to help.
So, no, we definitely did. I'm just a goner. Don't even worry about it. Sanity plus two because I'm by the fire. That's cool. I think I'm gonna throw up again.
Nice.
I'm gonna go drink some funsies, you know?
What's the red one?
I have anti-parasitic. Red one.
Alright, cool. I won't die of dehydration. I can't promise.
Because it has a red...
Oh, I didn't even get parasites.
It has a red thing, a yellow thing, green thing, and blue thing. Blue thing is water.
Red one is protein.
Oh, I don't have any protein.
Oh no, I got parasites.
What about...
Okay, how many?
Two.
What about
you? Stop throwing up. This is why we're dehydrated.
What about the yellow?
I see. Nummy.
The yellow one is carbs.
I'm gonna hang out by the fire.
The green one is fat. The red one is protein. And the blue one is water.
We just drank water. The reason, stop throwing up. I think I'm going to throw up at least 10 more times.
Go to sleep. You'll sleep through your throw up.
Hey. Shh. It's fine.
It's not like we haven't died so many times before.
I think I'm gonna die in my sleep.
Never wanted to hurt you.
What are these scales for?
Three more throw ups. Alright. So I'm gonna die probably. I only got two more throw ups left.
Then she did.
My bad.
I know, like, it's a little fucked up. But, like, the voice telling me that I'm gonna die is, like, a little attractive.
Oh my god.
It's your voice.
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah.
The voice, it's an attractive voice.
It's you.
Is it?
You have an attractive voice.
Wow, I'm just so sexy.
Congratulations.
Thank you. I think I'm gonna throw up one more time. Okay. Let the counter take down the rest of the way. We're not nearly as insane as earlier.
I also got food poisoning. But mine was because I was an idiot and ate a small pile of leaves.
I need carbohydrates.
Not
but I
doing
don't have
that.
Any. I need to murder things. One day I will murder things. I'm gonna eat this.
Yeah, we need to find a camp that's like safe-ish.
The blue mushrooms are magic.
Food. Oh, Kelsey's tripping balls.
No, like they did something good. I'm not sure exactly what it was, but they did something good. They gave me like more energy.
Oh, okay. Blue mushrooms, safe to eat.
The voices in my head.
Still potentially hallucinogenic.
Ah! I accidentally ate something and I didn't mean to, I think.
Are we ready to throw up for the last time yet? Or are we over that? Because I know I'm over that. Oh, we're good now. We're hungry? Well, you threw up so much. We've got a goddamn leech, I swear to God. Okay, calm down. Everything's fine. Don't worry. We'll get it.
I say we go hunting tomorrow. I sleep now.
Okay. My calves are amazing. Hey, look at that. We got rid of it. You're so good.
Oh, wait. The game will only speed up if everybody goes to sleep. Never mind.
Yeah.
I'm testing something.
I just need to find some food. Ooh. I say we play for another 10 minutes, and then I actually need to make real life food, not
That's
just
fair.
Game food.
Okay.
So yeah. Okay, I'll admit it. I enjoy this game, but I'm excited to see like what else comes from it.
Right.
Like I want to make some. I really want a bow and arrow. That's what I want. I want a bow and arrow. Oh, I'm thirsty. Oh, no.
We need better beds.
Well.
You were food poisoning. Okay. I got added to my list of things that can be wrong with my body.
I have a lot of coconuts. Oh my god. I stacked them on top of each other!
The coconuts?
And you can drink them!
That's fun. I like that.
Gravy has decided to sit in my lap. If you take an empty coconut that you haven't split in half and combine it with rope, you have a reusable water bottle
oh, cool.
that you can fill from your coconut water dish. Oh, good job, Deja.
What are you saying good job for?
You're putting a furnace in place.
Somebody cut these plants.
What plants?
The ones that are right under that yellow thing. Gravy, I'm gonna need you to lay down and stop.
Wait.
No, you do not get to eat the cheese dip.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah. Okay, how do we get mud?
From the river. Like, you just go over there, and then you, like, right-click.
We need mud bricks first.
From mud?
We gotta make the mixture. Okay. Anybody have sticks and stuff? We need logs as well.
I think I have... Oh, I don't have any. I'll look for some.
I found another coconut. I don't have an axe, though. But I'm, making that. Oh no, the fire!
Oh God, my sanity.
Here.
I'm like in the middle now, so I'm not doing too bad.
I can't see.
Just never trust Deja again when she's like, hey.
I was also curious. I figured it wouldn't be good, but yeah, I didn't expect it to
be. Who has sticks? We need to make fire.
I think I might have a few.
Amelia, wake up. We need sticks.
Sticks. Oh, I mean actual regular sticks. I only had little sticks.
I only had two.
Let's see. Oh, I can't see for shit.
Yeah, neither can I.
I can't see.
Okay. I think I'll take a nap, and that'll make me feel better. Yeah. Nap time's the best time. Feel good.
Gravy, why are you so cute? He's making biscuits.
You gotta be kidding me.
And laying in my lap while I play games. Such a cute cat. He's literally the biggest ham of a cat.
My health is going down because I'm dying because I cannot look at myself.
Oh. I'm hungry.
And I'm starving.
Protein.
And I have have some leeches laying on me.
Hey, you can kind of see now. Time to find some sticks.
Okay. Now let me look. Yeah, I'm starving. I need food.
We need 3 more sticks.
I can't see in the water.
There was a big fish over by you guys.
Well, I can't see it, though. That's the problem.
Yeah, you, scared it away when you jumped in.
Mm-hmm.
Behind you.
Anybody see any logs?
There's 3 by base camp, by the shelter.
Eat something rich in fats like nuts. Well, I don't have any nuts.
Coconuts also rich in fat.
See,
where's the logs?
By the small stick holder.
But the red and yellow are the lowest. Oh. You're scaring them away!
Yeah, I know, I'm dying. I'm trying to get out.
Oh, I cannot wait to play Birth by Sleep after this. Oh my god.
You're saying this wasn't a fun experience?
No, it's hella fun, but it stresses me out.
That's fair. That's very fair. Let's see. Yeah. To make this speed.
So it's gonna feel very good to just play a game that I adore after dying and getting attacked by a jaguar.
It's almost more traumatic than being killed by cannibals.
Yeah. I agree with that completely.
Thirsty. I disagree.
I said almost.
I think it's worse.
Yeah, I preferred the jaguar.
Where's the other log?
I got it.
But see, I feel bad killing the jaguar because it's an animal and it's just like, food. Those people are just douches.
I feel like I have a better chance of survival with the jaguar. If I make it think that I'm, like, more trouble than it's worth, it'll fuck off and leave me alone. Or if I, like, don't go in its territory, it's not gonna, like, gun for me. But those people are like, hey, stranger, since I don't know who you are, I'm gonna kill you. And I'm like, oh, that's terrifying. And they're like, it's going to be on purpose. And we're going to make sure it happens.
Well, no, that's why I'm saying I'd rather kill them. In all cases, I'm winning.
I've got 1. 4.
I guess that's fair.
Because I'm invincible. Except when I die.
I never die until I do.
Mm-hmm. Okay, the yellow. I need something for the yellow.
Bananas.
Bananas.
Amelia, stop picking it up. Expand harvest.
I need some nanners.
Did you get your 2 logs,
Deja? Alright, I think this is good.
Well, somebody took it. Oh.
I took it. I got it. If you cut down the trunk, it'll also drop a log.
Alright, I think I'm gonna call it quits here and get some sleep.
Okay, I think me and Deja are going to finish up this mud mixer.
Alright. I'm just glad that I didn't die. Haha.
That sounds good.
Alright.
So, I hope we died like 3 or 4 times to the
day. Yeah, I've vomited 6 times thus far, it says.
Oh god.
And I'm not dead. Like, that's low-key impressive.
Now we need mud.
Alright, good night.
Good night. Thank you for playing.
Hell yeah.
I'll get the other one.
Okay. We're gonna try out this mud mixer real quick, Kelsey.
Campfire ash.
Okay, I don't have any of that, but when the campfire dies out, we can still dash.
I only have, charcoal. Wait, yeah, charcoal. I need to take a nap before I pass out. I'm about to pass out and die. I get injured. I'm almost there. Almost there. Oh, I missed it.
Oh, no.
Oh, no!
Yeah,
oh, no! You partied too hard! It looks like...
Revive me.
How? Oh, help. Okay.
It says wait until you regain consciousness or somebody revives.
Oh, well, right when I walked up to you, you woke up.
That's because I hit help.
Oh, see, I couldn't see where the hit help.
I saved the game. I'm gonna head off of here and let you do your thing, Kelsey.
I'm gonna make some food, so everybody, please save.
You can save and quit.
Okay,
cool. I think that's the end.
Oh, this'll be fun, I think.
I think it'll be a fun playthrough. Cool.
Yeah. Shit. There is a story mode to it, at least.
Yeah, so we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out.
Gotta get to it.
Yeah. Okay. Farewell.